episode of Marking Time in Alliance, a series of programs in which we will be visiting various historical markers and other historical sites in and around Alliance, Ohio. I'm your host, Jim Perrone, and today we're visiting the Alliance City Cemetery and a state historical marker commemorating the Sultana tragedy. Soldiers from Company F of the 115th Ohio Volunteer Infantry died in the explosion of the steamboat Sultana, 7 miles north of Memphis on the Mississippi River on April 27, 1865. The Sultana reportedly carried more than 2,400 passengers, 6 times its capacity of 376. The vast majority were Union soldiers recently freed from Southern prisons at the end of the Civil War. Approximately 1,800 passengers and crew died in what is considered the worst maritime disaster in American history. Company F was organized in Stark, Columbiana, and Portage counties and was mustered into service at Camp Massillon in the fall of 1862. This marker is a memorial to the soldiers of Company F who died as a result of the Sultana tragedy and other war-related causes. This marker was erected in 2011 and was funded by Ina Scotty Hayes, who was instrumental in maintaining the Alliance City Cemetery, as well as Friends of the Cemetery and the Ohio Historical Society. Thank you for joining us for this episode of Marking Time in Alliance, when we've been visiting Alliance City Cemetery and the state historical marker commemorating the Sultana tragedy. We'll see you next time down the road. Bye-bye.